Welcome back everybody, it's me Mark from Germany. We have a nice Yannick scenery map. Yannick is the guy from the TMGL as far as I know. A super reactor boost and underwater. Then we have a nice flip. You just need to press forward, like you don't need to do anything. Zack. A dirt road, which should be full speed if you got the right angle. Then a jump onto water. Make sure you use like 30% steering, maybe. You can use the action keys for this. And once again, water bounce. And then we're using the risky finish line. Zack. Bam. Yeah, when I saw the name, I'm not sure if this is his, if this is the real Yannick. I'm not sure. Maybe it's a fake account. But when I saw the name, I thought it might be a really challenging AT medal again. This one is okay. This one is okay. Like, it's not super challenging. 49.69. Cup of the day is still ongoing. It's 7:30 p.m. So it changes every second here. Leaderboard is not accurate. A very nice map, very nice map. I'm not sure if I like it. Like, it's a very nice scenery, and yeah, not sure if I'm gonna hunt this. Yes, I'm gonna hunt this. But yeah, we'll see. Any tips, any tricks? I don't have anything so far. We have to wait, and yeah, see you guys later in the live stream. Thumbs up for the track. By the way, I got another AT medal. This one. So now we're 7 AT medals behind, right? So I got the Akita 3 and I got this one. Now I want to focus on Shadowcancer's track, actually. So maybe we're gonna play this later in the stream. See you guys.